harder than ever to survive on the edge of the Sahel Desert in Burkina Faso. The weather here has changed. The rains don't come when they should, making it more difficult to grow food. Although Sadu's tools haven't changed for generations, the climate has. If his crops fail, his family goes hungry. For them, climate change is real. Communities are working to adapt. The Regional Farmers Union sends out help and advice on how to farm in the dry conditions. The techniques involve careful planting, water conservation, and enriching the soil. They are simple, but they work. By working with local networks, entire communities have been mobilized to adopt them. Up to 300,000 hectares have been reclaimed from the desert. It's a story of progress which other nations can learn from. Supporting rural farmers to find their own solutions will be vital as climate change bites.